In this video, I'm going to show you how we can clone this entire website in just one click. As you can see here, this is a really amazing website that has a gallery, content and everything. Okay, now what we need to do here, just open the new tab and type here single HTML downloader. Click on that extension and we just need to install this extension, add to Chrome. Click on add extension and now just open that website. Okay. And make sure just click on that extension and pin that extension like this and just scroll down your whole website like this and now click on that extension here and just click on save. And now let's open this page and let's open this HTML file. Now you have that offline file, all the images, all the content, all the CSS and all the gallery you have. As you can see, this is in a localhost. You can change all the content of this website. So if you want to change the contents, you need to open that website in any VS Code editor. Like, let me just open it. Right click on that website, open with in any Visual Studio. Now open that code and just press Shift Option or F, or if you're using Windows, so Shift Alt and F. You can see all the content is just formatted. So as you can see here, sell more, use less stuff. So I'm going to just change it. The content to the coding bus, just copy that content, go to VS Code, Control F and find that content, same, and we got it here, and just change that content to the coding bus, okay, like this. Save that file and here go here and refresh it. You can see the coding bus. So it means you can change all the content and you can clone the any website in just one click. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.